That's all of them. You can fly back to the airfield.
Thank you for flying Air Phillips. This is your captain speaking. You might have noticed some turbulence during the recent bombings, but we're expecting a smooth run in. So sit back and enjoy the flight.
I like you, Trevor. You're just crazy enough.
I agree. That should keep your fellow countrymen out of our way, don't you think?
For now. There's always more where they came from.
Yeah, I've been having similar issues with some bikers. They all get the message eventually.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage. Too close.
Yeah.
Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you seem incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you. This is unbelievable. Fuck. Crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They wanna do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, just if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush. Okay. Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are. Right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.